Everybody needs to check out handygent 45, all one word.
Article about robo signing, and that got me wondering. Now, in the old days, the police officer, he was issued a citation booklet. Let's say from each booklet had 100 citations, and they were all in sequential order. And then he was issued that citation booklet. He had to sign a, like a receipt. You know, he was issued the citation, say, from 100, say, to 500. And then when it's all said and done, he had to be accountable for every citation in that booklet. He just couldn't, like, if he made a mistake, he just couldn't throw it away. He had to be accountable. And then back then, he would have to attach a wet signature, and then the motorist would have to attach a wet signature. But now today, with all this electronic filing, I mean, the police officer, I mean, he's inside his cruiser, he has a computer, and no doubt the computer's hooked up with a direct Wi-Fi link to, you know, some central database, and then they have some kind of merchant account where there's a middleman between the police officer and the magistrate. But so now when he's filling out the citation on the computer screen, and the certain fields are, you know, information is entered in the fields, is he actually putting a wet signature, or is his signature already in the database? And then his signature comes out like as a facsimile. And that got me wondering even more. What if the signature appearing on that citation is for a different officer? Do you ask the officer to show credentials to see, because they're supposed to be issued a badge with a number? I mean, today the police, they have their name tag is like vague and ambiguous, and it'll just give a first name, a last name. So you don't even know this officer you're dealing with. At one time, a police officer, their badge had a badge number. So you have no idea that you say this officer, his badge number was, you know, 158, but then on the citation, it appears as 162. Because most of the time, people, they punk out and they just, you know, pay the fine instead of going through the hassle of having a hearing. Now, but then again, I want to stay focused. During this vehicle stop, the police officer, he witnesses you signing with a wet signature. But do you witness the police officer signing the document? No. So is his? So when he prints out the citation, is it being printed out with his signature already on it, like it's coming from the data?